I'm going to filter a little bit. My honest, you know, like, listen, coming in here, and it's something that I'm cognizant of when we talk to players and agents. You know, Dunedin was a laughingstock of MLB.
It's been a work in progress for years, a sight that fans have been waiting to see, and a laughingstock no more. Thursday, Jays President Mark Shapiro gave the media a virtual tour of the state-of-the-art player development complex in Dunedin, Florida.
What do you want players to feel when they come in? I just want them to feel that we care about them, you know, and I think that we care about them, we care about winning, we care about putting them in the best possible environment to foster that teammate and that winning.
The ground broke on the construction back in April of 2020. Now complete, the complex sits on a whopping 65 acres, which the club says the physical design and resources will help bring World Series championships back to Canada.
From the batting cages to, you know, the hydrotherapy room, certainly the weight room, but you know, one of the things I've heard most frequently is the design, you know, like the branding around the facility that, you know, they're, you know, you find them taking selfies.
It features 6 full fields, 2 half fields, 12 covered batting cages, covered turf, practice fields, hydrotherapy rooms, indoor and outdoor weight rooms, and so much more. It's a drastic change from the old facility. Even manager Charlie Montoyo had trouble finding his way around the complex.
I'm getting to know it now, so I haven't gotten lost the last couple of days, which is great, but when it comes to impacting people, it impacts everybody, because it's such a great place to come work, you know, and you can see it in guys' faces. There's so much to do, so much, you know, we got everything that anybody needs to get better here.
The Blue Jays will begin their 2021 spring training games on February 28th against the Yankees. Lindsay Dunn, City News.